for revenge ever since the day Tommy Reardon walked into his gym in Pittsburgh and turned his life upside down.
It's been a very long, very miserable few months for Mad Dog, to say the least.
Ryan's mocking camouflage motif for his mohawk tonight, and the Marines are really letting Mad Dog have it.
Gentlemen!
All right, gentlemen, get over your instructions. I expect a clean fight. Obey my commands all times. Defend yourselves all times. Touch love, go back, let's do this.
Fuck it happen again.
Mad Dog chomping at the bit here. He can't wait to get a piece of Tommy. He predicted an early knockout, said he was going to take Tommy out with one punch. And by the way, he said they're going to have to pull me off
him. Well, we'll see what Tommy has to say about that.
Going to continue to run. Here he's got some room. Gets across the 45, across midfield. He's across the 40. O'Kelly across the 35.
You know what problems, bitch. I got troubles in Afghanistan. Nigga got ASMR. You might fuck around again.
Knight takes a snap, looks to pass, throws across the middle. Intercepted by Rashad Robinson. Robinson across the 20, across the 30. Still on his feet, running down the JMU sideline. Robinson across midfield with an escort. He's at the 40, at the 30. Steps inside at the 20, at the 10, at the 5. Putting on the board. Touchdown, JMU.